Hello everyone. Today we discuss about case presentation on oligohydramines. Subject OBG. First it come to identification data. It include name of patient, age, sex, education, religion, language, nationality, address, diagnose, date of admission, name of hospital, ward, bed number. Next come to chief complaint. Patient admitted in the hospital with chief complaint of abdominal discomfort and sudden drop in fetal heart rate. Present medical history: there is no significant present medical history of patient. Past medical history: there is significant history of past medical history of Mr. Mrs. Family history include serial number, name of family member, relation to patient, age, education, marital status. Then next come to family tree. Family tree include scare, his patient filled with this color, and next is a male scare and a female is denoted by circle. Medical examination include present status, general condition, good awareness, good blood pressure, normal. Next is head, normal, form, normal, hair, black color, eye, brown, neck, size, enlarged, location, trachea, mass, no mass, throat, size, large, pulmonary, inspection, shape, in symmetrical, palpation, heart inspection, cord is not visible, palpation, good, abdomen, inspection normal, palpation tenderness, pervasion, tophactic abdomen, ausculation, bowel, extremity, superior warm abdomen, inferior warm and edema, investigation, lab examination, complete blood, red blood cell, HB. Next it come to introduction of oligohydramines. What are oligohydramines? It is condition when the liquid amine is deficient to the extent of 100 ml or any be entirely above. Somographic diagnosis made when the amniotic fluid index is some or less. Etiology undetected prone. Sometime patient confuse leaking amniotic fluid with an increase in vaginal discharge due to pregnancy. It should be confirmed by ultrasound or FUN test. Severe fetal growth retardation. It seems in maternal disease like chronic hypertension, connective tissue disorder, preeclampsia, and chronic retinal disorder, fetal congenital. These include renal abnormality, life, renal agenesis, urethral obstruction, kidney, cerebral dysphagia, congenital heart blood. Diagnose, history, and physical examination necessary and or examination. Uterine size is small than period of amenorrhea, last fetal movement, malpresentation, complication. It may lead to obtained deformity due to intrauterine or comprehension, fetal pulmonary cord compression, maternal complication, prolonged labor, increase operator inflex. Treatment consists of termination of pregnancy if it is due to PROM before 20 week and congenital abnormality in near from watchful expectancy with entire fetal monitoring is done till adequate by mother and child. Next it come to nursing diagnosis. Risk, first nursing diagnosis, risk for fetal compromise related to reduced amniotic fluid volume. Second, risk for prolonged labor of uterine interior. Risk for infection related to premature rupture of membrane, anxiety related to disease. Fifth is ineffective coping ability of patient to hospital. Next it come to NCP. First NCP include assessment and nursing diagnosis, goal, planning, implementation, evaluation. First is subjective data. Patient reported feeling of anxiety. Objective, patient look depressed. And nursing diagnosis, anxiety due to the disease. Goal, to reduce the anxiety. Planning, assess the general condition of patient, provide calm environment to patient, assess the vital sign of the patient, distract the client attention from the anxiety. Implementation, general condition is assessed, Commitment provided to patient, vital signs are monitored, patient and client attain is distracted. Tension is distracted, now the patient feels free from anxiety. Next it come to assessment, subjective data. A patient require for information of disease. Objective, patient had no knowledge of disease. Nursing diagnosed deficient knowledge. Goal to make a patient know more about his disease. Planning assess the general condition of the patient. Provide calm environment to the patient. Provide sign symptom information to the patient. Implementation general condition of patient assess. Clean environment provided to patient. Size. Sign symptom of the given patient is assessed. Evaluation now patient is able to understand about the disease. Next is assessment subjective to the patient is feel pain. Objective the patient has pain. Measure of pain is in lower abdomen. Goal to reduce the pain of the patient. Planning comfortable position to give patient. Give assess vital. Give analgesic to patient. Implementation comfortable position. Environment position provided to the patient. Vital sign are monitored. Analgesic given to the patient. Evaluation now the patient feel good. So this is how to make a case presentation on oligohydromoins. Subject is OBG. Hope you get information from this video. Like the video and subscribe my channel for more video and share the information to your friends. Thank you.